After entering in the molecular biology lab, first duty is to turn on the UV light of laminar airflow PCR workstation and biosafety cabinet. I already turned on the biosafety cabinet's UV light, so no need to turn on again. So let's start the procedure, okay?